Karnataka Chief Minister Siddaramaiah and Home Minister K.J. George on Tuesday informed that an SIT has been formed to investigate the graft charges levelled against the state Lokayukta.
SIT is constituted.
You have formed the SIT. Let the SIT will inquire into the matter. After the report, we will submit to the report.
Who will lead, sir? Who will lead the team?
I think the Chief Minister has told him.
Corruption watchdog Lokayukta is facing the worst ever crisis in Karnataka, with the chief of the institution, Justice Bhaskara Rao, himself facing corruption charges. Rao on Monday ordered Upa Lokayukta Justice Subash to stop further investigation into corruption charges against some officials in the anti-graft body. Correspondent Madhu Nayak from Belgaum for ANI.